Why don't you push that concrete truck out of the way?
Continue straight.
Where are you headed to?
Lamar. I'm almost there. I'm taking a show car to Lamar. Walmart.
That's what I've got as a show car. All right, now check this out. There's some trucks in there that you can go buy for $58,000. And are the trucks that you can customize all out. Yes. So I just thought I'd let you know that's what was up with those mods that we just got. What you do is you go to the truck, Peterbilt, Kenworth, whatever. And when it says go to them online, visit location, or it says view modded, hit the view modded. You buy them, and they're like $58,000. So you can get like three or four trucks, buy them, put them on the street, let your guys drive them. You know what I mean?
Continue straight.
Options. Display graphics. I gotta turn all that up. I forgot. Advanced settings.
All these friends have been pushed down. Like, by something fairly large.
Now, one miner from the abandoned rail tunnel, survivalist Russell Acord, is exploring the area where he believes he saw a mysterious light hovering. He's literally laid these things over. I've been tracking my whole life. But when you see from a distance, you can see that the ferns are pushed on, laid down, pressed against the soil. You can tell that something has been here. It's clear that there's a lot of traffic in this town. I drop down a little bit and work my way back up through here. Just in case there's any muddy areas that I might go to get a track from. It's a little easier. It's my first time down in here. See how this stuff has been pushed down? Goes right to the water's edge here. Yeah, let's take this thing off. Let's run down to the sandbar and have a real quick look. I know there's something here. Come here.
Wait till you see this truck I'm driving now. I got two shifters in my truck and everything now.
Oh my good lord.
Yeah. Oh, you'll like the things that I'm not like putting stupid shit in here for us. I'm putting some things I think that me and you'd enjoy and Jonathan would enjoy. Things to make it run smoother, so to speak. I got this fucking truck here now, man. It gets up to 20 mile an hour, like wham. Remember how I was bitching about how it sucked starting off?
Oh, that Kenworth?
Oh, this fucking thing flies now. Yeah.
Continue straight.
I might try one more thing on it. I've got a 1500 horsepower motor in it. Yeah. I mean, I can keep up with a little traffic, even though I don't have a real heavy load, but... And it kind of set the nose out. You go from like old to new in this, and it right. raises the nose up and lets you sit back. It's pretty cool in that aspect. I'll say that. Yeah, the fucking POV cars, they can't keep up with me, dude. I wonder if we're going to pass each other.
Almost at my stop now. I'm in the town of Lamar.
Colorado?
Yeah.
This thing changes in the ninth gear at 87 mile an hour.
Damn.
Yeah, this thing really gets up and goes.
Continue straight.
It likes staying at 100. I hope you sit in the fucking median all day, you little bastard. I see what's old school about it. It doesn't let you change the tack to see your fuel.
Right.
Your distance and shit. Yeah, that's all good though. I got a Yoda fucking bobblehead doll on my dash now too. I got fucking minions hanging from the top of my dash. Got fucking SpongeBob and Patrick and fucking Garfield.
Lord have mercy.
Oh, I got this truck decked. When you see this truck here, you're going to be like, that's badass, Kiefer. Seriously. And it's just so fucking plain. I got exhaust pipe, man, to stick up 15 foot in the fucking air.
Good Lord.
You need to go look if you get money with that job done and buy you one of those basic trucks, though.
Yeah, I just got done. I got to hire another person, though.
Yep.
Keep right, folks, and then turn right.
All right, now I gotta go buy him a truck.
But like I say, you'll go like to the map, truck dealers.
Access mod dealer.
Yeah, there you go. You're on it. I'll shut up. And look, same thing with those trailers, dude. I've got trailers that are cheap that you can just put in your pens. Your garages, and they'll start utilizing them. That way they're not using somebody else's trailer. You know what I'm saying? Right. So they're making more money. Just, I'm trying to do things to help get you a lot of money quick.
Yeah, I just got that other guy, and I guess I can hire another person.
How much money you got?
Hold on one second.
Look, I pimped a truck all the way out, brand new, for $78,000. And when I mean pimped...
I've only got $82,000.
I mean, when I mean pimped, I pimped the fucker out. If you see this truck, you're going to be like, that was $80,000? I mean, I've even got naked lady steering wheel.
Oh,
sorry, I had to miss a dude in the fucking road. You know them old mud flap, the naked ladies?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Truck for now.
So how many will that be total?
That'll give me
every $100,000 load you do that. All right, buy you a truck and buy you a driver, you know what I mean? That way you're keeping up.
That'll give me 3 drivers in Tucson and 3 drivers in Oregon.
That's good. You're doing great, dude.
I don't think I have enough money to buy another truck, though.
Keep left.
Availability on a loan. Only $10,000. That's not going to be enough to get me a.
I would say try to get on this load I'm on, because you can do it. I don't know if it'd give you that money. I'm just running a show car. I got 1,500 more miles left on it. Fucking truck is sexy, dude. It
says I need to gain a long distance skill for that.
Does it?
Yeah, I can't believe that, because I've...
Then keep adding to your long distance, yeah. With your attributes, add it to your long distance on the next one. That way we can start running together.
$3,000 from Nogales to Astoria, Oregon.
All right, hang on. Let me pull over a second. Hang on. I got an idea if you want to try it.
All right.
I'm pulling over. Truck must be stopped. All right, look. See if you can find something from Albuquerque. Ooh, that's going to be good for you. Albuquerque. Go north ahead. Up to Seattle.
All right, well, I got one going to Astoria, Oregon, which is near the Washington Oregon line, from Nogales, Arizona.
Yeah. Where's Nogales? Let me see where Nogales is.
All the way
is.
Down next to Mexico in Arizona.
Shit, I'd have to wait an hour for you. So is there anything from Albuquerque going to Seattle, though? If there is, by the time you get loaded and stuff, I'll be ready. Albuquerque or Santa Fe? And how you do that, you go over and you click on Albuquerque, and it'll tell you the load's coming out of it on the map.
All right, world map, Albuquerque.
And then down at the bottom, do your cargo type.
Freight?
Yep.
It's not giving me anything.
Click Santa Fe.
I've got Colorado going to Seattle, Washington.
Colorado?
Yeah, going from Lamar, Colorado, where I'm at now, to Seattle, Washington.
Where's Lamar? All right, go ahead and hit it up. Yep. We'll probably meet about Moab, all right?
All right.
I'm going to do the speed limit, so you'll have to do a little bit more. You're going to be jumping over. Let me know the route it takes you, okay, if you don't mind.
All right, I'll give it to you 1 second.
Yeah, whenever you get loaded up, let me know the route it's going to take you. Well, I'm not watching you, though. I'm watching me. Man, I'm gonna come in.
Charge complete.
Because, see, I'm just south of Santa Fe right now. And if you leave over there in a minute, that means that we should... Oops. Oops. I didn't mean to hit that. Where'd I put it? Right there. Because if it takes you up through Montrose, I'll come that way. Ooh, that's a hell of a twist, but I could do it. Unless you choose which way you're going.
Well, let me get to the trailer first.
No, you're fine. You're fine. Just looking at the map, big map.
Yeah, I know.
Add new avoid locations? Oh, okay. I have 63% of the map explored. I've got every city looked at. I've made a point to drive to every one of them. So I've hit every city, either drive through them or delivery. Now I got to get all the roads and all the question marks. That's a lot of roads, Scott.
Yeah, it is.
I'm just saying in a month. Yeah. Oh, I didn't know there was a fucking thing back there I haven't got. Oh, well.
So how'd you get your truck working again?
I deleted the whole thing. Mm-hmm.
Well, I know you deleted it all, mm-hmm. but...
Yeah, I deleted it all, and I found a button.
Mic off.
I found a button that wouldn't push right.
I know.
Mm-hmm. How far you gotta go?
Well, I had to wait for a dang train that's like 5 miles long.
Oh, let's not talk about a train.
Are you still upset about the one that jumped out of the sky on you?
No, I'm upset about the one I sat behind for a fucking hour. I went to 3 different intersections trying to go around. It couldn't do it. It's way up there in fucking Wyoming.
Oh, really?
So I sat there for an hour through 2 rainstorms and everything else, jacked in traffic. So I told Jonathan, I said, fuck it. He was watching the stream. I just plowed through him.
Oh, no way.
Oh, yes, way. Plow. I had that trailer that was behind Scott. I was not even a mile from my drop point when I turned this one corner. A car slowed down for the train tracks. So I stopped, and when I did that, the train come through and it never left. It parked. It went over there and parked.
Wow.
I'm like, what? I was rolling down the window, looking out the window. I mean, I was there for about an hour and a half, 2 hours, not moving.
Damn.
I want to see what it would do. Where you got to go, Cargill or where?
I got to pick up at Lamar DFA. But.
Oh, okay. You got to go up here on around and then turn left.
Yeah, I got to turn left here in a second.
Yeah. I got you. There's a way station in between you and them.
Yep.
Yeah, wait till you see this fucking pimp machine. When you see this, you're going to be that's sexy. Now, I'm going to tell you something. I learned with them low-profile tires, they're not good for high turns. Let's just say 60 and above, you better brake. And I mean that honestly, 60. I hit one at 120, dude, and I thought I was a space shuttle. Excuse me. Oh, I don't have the logos on this side. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, well. All right, you got to turn left right here, I believe.
Yep.
And then it'd be right up here on the left. That little stretch you're going through right now, I haven't been through yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that little hook. But everywhere else around there, I have. Now, look, we need to go out to the ports in California, all right, and deliver to two ports. We need to deliver, there's five special spots in Arizona. There's certain spots to get achievements, you know what I mean? And a lot of people don't get those achievements. So I figured if me and you would start working on the achievements, you know what I mean?
Right.
Have something to do besides just drive, we have a mission, you know what I mean?
Right.
I mean, I just didn't know what you thought about that.
Well, I'm fine with that.
All right. What are you going to be hauling?
I think it's a crawler or a front end loader.
Oh, I got you. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There it is right there.
What's crazy is every one of my trucks are pimped. That's a lot of fucking skins. Now, you do know that they have VTRs on here that pay money, right?
No.
They have virtual trucking companies that pay you money to drive on here.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. If you listen to the radio stations, you'll hear it. Yep. They'll tell you about them. All right. Let me know when you get your route.
Yep. I'm getting ready to pull out on the street here. Mm-hmm. And then,
I mean, I know you're going through Pueblo, but I didn't know how if you're going to go through Montrose or not. Because if you're going through Montrose, I'll just let Montrose and I'll have to sleep probably before then, but yeah.
Alrighty, so way it's got me going is Denver, Cheyenne, Laramie, Rollins, Rock Road, Evanston.
You're going that way?
That's the one that it has me on. Now, I can change that route.
Go click your point at Montrose. Yeah, go put your point on Montrose. And I just put my point on Montrose.
I just did.
All right, so I'm going to get in my truck and start heading that way.
All righty. I'm on my...
We'll just have to pull over here in a little bit and find out how close we are.
All right, here we go. Let's go. Get in the driver's seat. Here we go.
Oh, the loan payment. Take your damn loan payment. All right, what was I looking at? Oh, it don't tell me to the next waypoint. That's right. All right, I'm 1,590 miles to my drop-off.
I am 1,490.
Ain't that crazy? If I get there on time, this is a $157,000 load.
Mine's for $102,000.
There we go. Yeah, whenever you get them new trucks, now that they're cheap, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and get the motor. Get the motor. At all costs, get that one motor, because they're only like $200-$300, you know what I mean?
Right.
So go ahead and get them in there. That way your drivers don't chug up these hills, and they make you more money. The more horsepower they have, better gearing, better chassis, the more money. I'm rolling 122 mile an hour and climbing very fast still.
Keep left.
I'll tell you my max speed here in a second. This truck is moving. 126, 7, 8.
Keep right.
Oh, I can't do it. I gotta exit.
Keep right.
Trying to brake torque this one and it won't brake torque. Hey, what you got in the thing? I got a Hemi. Fuck your Hemi.
Allison transmissions.
Oh, that fucking Crown Vic beat me? No way. That's the police. Put that motherfucker in the cruise gear and just hang on for a minute. That's police. That's when you're running up on the police, man. You shift it down 7 gears.
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I was only doing like 120. I gotta adjust that side mirror out. I know that. My door mirror over there, I love that thing. It helps that blind spot so much. It's not really in your way. I'm trying to be easy and run away from him.
said it's 65.
Oh, the speed?
Yeah, I don't think it is.
Some heavy hauls are. And those are the ones you gotta keep your foot on it to get the max XP.
Yeah, it's not going over 65. I'm in 21st gear and it's still just sitting at 65.
I'm gonna stop and look here in a second. I told the boss, I said, hey, you don't like that speeding ticket? He said, hell no, I don't. I said, well, you could either have a speeding ticket or some chlamydia. Which one do you want?
Keep right, folks. And then...
Oh. Boy, I almost screwed the pooch there.
Keep left, folks. And then...
When you see this, you'll want to put the motor and everything in it, like this one. I promise. You're going to love this.
Well, I've got that 1,500 horsepower motor in my Peterbilt 370 or whatever.
Mm-hmm. 389. Yeah, 389, yeah. So when you buy the modded ones, you can do some weird shit with them, okay? So when you buy the other ones, you can still do some weird, weird shit with them, but you can't do what you can do with the modded ones, i.e. motors and stuff like that are different. Like these are like twin turboed.
Damn.
I mean, the one I got on right now, it's not, but yeah. All right, so it has to do with the lights. When the lights are on, the mirrors go white. Okay. I'll figure that out. That just means I have to move the order of the headlights. No, the mirrors. The field of view in the mirrors. That's almost at the top. I need to put it at the top. Once I put that at the top, then that won't be interfering in my mirror. Okay. Sorry, I was talking to myself.
Oh, you're good.
I mean, I'll forget what I just said, but I'll remember some part of it later. I mean, I'm going uphill right now, Scott, and it's just mowing down the gears. How far are you away now?
1,359.
1,324. Alright, I'm going to pull over here in a second and look. See where you're at. I got gas and everything coming up here in a second. When I get to this gas station, I'll stop and get it.
All right. The only thing I'm going to need is a rest soon.
So if I turn the light on, let's just find out. Let's turn them on dim. Is that what does it? Or is that... Oh, it might be that bright ass light reflecting in the mirrors doing that. That makes sense. Okay. You got to sleep soon, you said?
Yep.
I'm going to fuel up, sleep. It's 4:55, so it'll be dark. And then I'm going to see where we're at in relation to each other. I'm wanting to get a real heavy load behind this truck here now. I think it'll rip the fucking gears out of it. I think the fucking rear pumpkin will be sitting on the fucking ground. Alright, how easy is this service station to get into? Can I do this? Oh yeah, you gonna let me do this because you know why? Because I'm Kiefer! Alright, so that's what does that. We'll get all that figured out. Turn the engine off. Pump the gas, boys. What sucks about this, I don't know how big really the tank is till here in a second. But it's, you can't make the tanks no bigger on this truck. I think it's only 200 gallons. Yeah.
Continue straight. Take the few turns, Sparky.
Yeah, that motor's only a dollar.
Yeah, the 1500 horsepower one?
Yeah.
I'll pull over in this rest area right quick and get my rest in.
Stop.
Black Hawk. He was just holding that heat gun. Let's keep it.
Alright, ready to go? Alright, let's start the ignition. You got any hand sanitizer? This truck is not the cleanest. Take the fuse, turn Sparky.
I'm grabbing a coffee, mate.
Huh?
I'm grabbing a coffee.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I made it even faster by just giving it two more gears.
Continue straight now, and then turn right.
I went from a 9, I think, to an 11. Right. I'm in Durango.
Straight.
Yeah, I'm on some switchback road right now.
We'll be about the same. I mean, we're going to be pretty close.
It said I saw a sign for Montrose, so getting close.
Keep left, folks, and then turn left. Turn left.
What kind of fucking road is this? Wow, okay. Their city, their rules. I'm in my switchback part of the trail now.
Thank you. Since I'm 40 some miles from freaking Montrose. Dylan Francis Bridge. Looking at this map, Russell has done a huge loop around this mountainous region, leading him to just north of where Ronnie and Graham are right now. Makes sense to me.
Continue straight. Now, where you at, Brian?
I'm coming. I have no idea exactly where I am, but yeah.
All right, well, there's a question mark in Montrose and a rest area. I can meet you there.
I have to look at the map here in a second. Are you pulled over?
Not yet. I'm not to that question mark yet.
All right. When you get there, let me know how far I am from you.
All right, I will.
I'm in Monticello.
Continue straight.
How do I get a fucking speeding ticket? I'm with the flow of traffic. Fuck you, motherfucker. Fucking cop.
Keep right, folks. And then, turn right.
All right, it's a Peterbilt dealership in Montrose. It also has a wrench here if you need to repair any work or repair any damage.
All right. How far am I from you on the map?
Hold on, I'm dropping my trail on the street so I can pull in there and get some work done.
You're good. What's up? Montrose?
Yeah.
That's where Scott is, and I'm heading to Montrose to meet Scott. No, not in New York. It's in Colorado.
Alright, so let's see where you're at here on the map. Alrighty. You are nowhere near me.
What?
Yeah, you are like way to the right of me toward Moab, not Montrose.
Hang on.
Near Grand Junction. In fact, you're in another state. You're in Utah.
Where the fuck? Why did it take me this way? All right, look at here. Click your thing and hit Moab. Not Moab, but Price. On your navigator point?
Yep.
Hit Price.
I just did, right by the scales?
Yes, and I'll meet you right there.
All right.
Why did it take me that way? I mean, we're close. You said you're way late. Hell no, we're closer than we were. I would have been there if it wasn't for me not taking that right in Durango. I missed it. I missed a right. My bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, East Coast is the only way to be, right? You like that pretty ass truck? That thing is so sexy, you know what I mean? Put you a fucking home behind it. I'm hauling a Featherlight trailer back there, so I've got some high dollar car. Scott's got a loader, I do believe.
Yeah, I got a crawler.
And this thing here will definitely get up to this system speed. Police, what y'all doing right there? What y'all doing out here on that back road like that, huh? Come on. That's what he said. Come on. One of my drivers made $20,000. Thank you, Mr. Leon R. I will get your lot lizard ordered to you to the next way station. I'm at the hole in the rock, is where I'm at.
Okay.
This thing just sounds so sexy, man. Ooh, we're gonna go through somebody's shop window. By God, to Kiefer had that shit under control now.
You're a jackass.
I didn't do it, dude. I promise. I never do it.
No, you didn't. Some dumbass pulled off of a side road right in front of me.
Yeah. I call him a jackass. Thank you.
Grand Junction, Colorado now.
Give me 1 second. I'm in a real switchback and I'll tell you. I can't see Grand Junction yet. But I'm not in Colorado no more, though. I'm on a convoy right here.
And then, turn left.
I'm looking at the map. All right. I will be sitting on that side of the interstate waiting on you.
All right. You're already in Price?
No. I'm going to look at the map, but I gotta run to the restroom while I'm waiting. You're in Grand Junction almost. You're about to turn left, get on 70, and I'm on 70, probably like 100 miles across the state line.
Okay.
But yeah, be right back.
Just a few nights ago, Russell said he was lured to the end of a small cavern by a strange light. Now, if he would have kept going, he said he would have fallen off of a cliff. Zach, this is a freaking drama. Just last night, I saw it in the same type of this phenomenon. I mean, gotta ask myself, was I being lured somewhere?
My personal opinion, I think they pick and choose who they want to lure out. Because it doesn't happen every day.
You're creeping over there, man. Come on.
Well, I'm governed at 65.
I know. You got a way station as soon as you get out of town? How are you on your fuel and everything?
Oh, fuel, I'm not even. I've got 2,300 miles left on fuel.
All right. What'd you upgrade at your truck? Did you put anything in it? Gears? Rear end?
No, I just fixed it. I was at 9% damage. Now I'm at 3% because that jackass that freaking pulled off the road.
Oh, that jackass. I'm going to shoot him someday. Alright, you're coming up on another interchange exit. Hammer down.
Oh, it's on the floor.
Oh, I believe you.
I gotta stop for an
inspection. I was about to ask yet. And that's right on the state line, son. I mean, there is no forgiveness. And I'm probably like 20 miles north of you up here. And then as soon as you pass me, we're going to have to go right and go north on 191, which is 6.
I hear, come on now, damn.
Yeah, sometimes it holds you up.
£105,000.
I am 19 tons, so yeah. I'm carrying a 1961 Impala SS, all right? And I'm going to make $157,000 for moving this car. That must be one fine fucking piece of machinery.
I'm in Utah now.
You were in Utah when you went to the weigh station.
Well, I didn't pass the sign that said welcome to Utah until I was out of the weigh station. Mm.
Don't slow down for me. Keep going, and I'll come to you.
Well, I'm not slowing down because I'm
going.
I don't
want you to. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's why I'm with you, brother. We together.
Starting to see your name coming up on my screen here.
Alright, there's a cop screen right here in front of me, too.
Alright, I ain't got to worry about him. I'm not doing 80.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I see your blue truck.
Thank you. Thank you very much. What, the 1961 Impala or this truck? This truck is pretty fucking fine, if you know, don't mind me saying so. I ain't boasting or bragging, but I did build this motherfucker, and it is one sexy, sleek. See, I got you a coffee cup up on the dashboard up there.
Keep right, folks. And then...
Oh, I forgot. We got to exit right.
Yep. That's why I turned my blinker on for you.
Oh, you're a smart ass, because you got a lot of flashing lights on that truck. So how do I to distinguish a blinker from all them other flicky flackies? You can turn it back on.
I don't need to now. I'm already up the ramp.
Oh, I got you now. I had trailer damage coming around that, and you didn't? I followed your fucking tires.
No, I didn't get trailer damage.
Just a cruising. Man, it looks pretty cool on the stream, that blue like that all lit up. It's pretty fucking hot.
Yeah, it does look nice.
I mean, oh, you can see it?
Yeah, I saw it when you were next to me.
Oh, no shit. That's cool. The mirror bars, all that's real, like, lit up and shit. Peanut butter has arrived. Who ordered? Scott, what'd you do? What
do
the
anything.
Fuck was that?
That damn son of a bitch hit the side of my trailer in the middle of that corner.
Well, you're supposed to give him more room.
I did give him room.
Hey, the prognosis is back there in the turn.
Look, I've got the trailer over the yellow line on my side.
Oh.
On his side.
Don't look it right there. Well, I mean, it is on this side of the yellow.
He was on my side of the yellow when he came around that corner.
Yeah, I got you. I got 61 hours to get mine there. When you gotta have yours there by?
Tuesday at 6:30 p.m. and it's Tuesday. Alright, you dumbass. Watch that wrecked truck, that wrecked car.
What the fuck was that for? You got a lot of weight on there?
No, that dumbass just stopped in the middle of nowhere. Here comes a bus. A bus just come out right. I had to nam the brake on that because he was pulling out. No, he just come to a dead stop when that tractor trailer was coming toward us. They're checking up. I might hit this rest area.
Take the few. Turn Sparky.
Might as well fill this thing up.
Take the few. Turn Sparky.
It won't cost me so much if I do. Still cost me $839.
6:45.
All right, we're going to grab a coffee.
And then turn left.
All right, give me 1 second. I gotta adjust my dude. Good. I'm coming over here to block traffic for you.
Everybody and their mother all of a sudden is turning down this fucking road.
Yeah, that's how it happens. Especially when you got a long ass load. Alright, I got 927 miles to mine. How about you?
897.
Oh shit, I forgot. Here we go.
Red light.
At Uline, they know going the extra mile takes hard work. For companies pushing to go
Continue straight.
Will go the distance. I see your blue lights.
24/7, they answer the phone to get you the shipping and industrial supplies you need. Business can move fast.
Are my lights on the bottom on?
Adverse weather, new safety guidelines.
Underneath my fuel tank.
I can't tell that right now because of the street lights. To the extra mile. Visit uline.com. No, it doesn't appear to be.
I didn't think they were keep working. Right. All right, I'm going to do it again. Are they on now?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I have something messed up in the mod. It's all right. We're exiting right. Mile an hour already.
Yeah, it must be nice.
I'm backing down, but yeah.
Oh, here comes the rain.
Oh, dude, why'd you have to say that for? What lane you in?
The far right lane. Johnny Law's coming up behind you.
Oh, I have no worries on him.
All right, he's in front of me now. I got 14 hours to get mine delivered.
How long does it say it takes to get there? There's the rain. Oh, boy.
I've been in rain for a little bit.
Really? It just hit me.
Yeah.
Keep left.
Map time is 22 minutes.
See, it's telling me I got 15 hours to get there. Or until I get there exactly.
Yeah, mine says 14 hours and 31 minutes.
All right, so you're going to be an hour short. You can't take a break. If you need fuel, you need to get in, get the fuel. You need to hold. Yeah, you need to hold that thing wide open all the way down this interstate.
Oh, I am.
Yeah. If not, you'll get a late penalty.
That's why that last rest stop, I went ahead and just filled up anyway.
Mm-hmm. Smart move. Smart move, man. You hanging with me or... I got it at 67.
Yeah, you're good. I can still see you.
Does that blue look pretty cool?
It does when you were coming up in my rearview mirror.
Good deal. And
coming up beside me. Yeah, it looked nice.
That's cool.
In Utah, Alma Hill Air Force Base. I can bypass the way station.
Ditto.
Keep left.
For the hands that pick up grandchildren and spirits. For the hips that know that 18 holes also mean countless migration. For the back that carries an entire family. For the countless people.
Keep left.
Can you still see me?
No, I got stuck behind a city bus that freaking just decided to stop, and then a tractor trailer wanted to basically race me. Or rather, race the bus.
Find us a league out there that runs open setup, Scott.
Yeah.
And not a shitty one. So, if you don't mind, just keep your eyes out. I know you got a lot going on, too, but I'm just saying, if you hear anything, see anything, you know, we'll start looking at them.
I'm on your trailer now. Stop by the rest or the freaking inspection station.
Are you on the right?
Yep, that damn bus didn't want to get out of the way.
Holy shit, you had room on the left. He's out of your way now. He scooted over. He's drunk.
Not at the time that I went around him. The case truck that I'm passing now was on the left. All trucks right lane. Says I can bypass, huh? Diggity damn. Do what, honey? Oh, does she? Yep.
Price 1-9.
They're unheard of company. Like keeping 35,000 business products.
Yeah, copy.
With customer service reps on the line.
You dropped your tinny shoe back there.
24/7, 365. Every single time.
Negative. That was the passengers. Keep an eye out. Closing, and the person will be flying out the door shortly.
Industrial supply specialist.
Oh, you dick. Watch out for the right car.
Wow. How long did that take? Hey, watch out for the right car. Oh, okay. Yeah. That's fucking 5 minutes ago. Car.
Damn, now you gotta get a tow truck.
I'm pissed now.
You still upright and driving?
Hell no. I towed.
Get into it, yeah. Grab out with a truck. into the drip like a piranha. Y'all need to get into my drip like y'all need water. I mean, it's only head to toe Balenciaga. I mean, y'all better, y'all like Ariana. If they ever tryna knock, I'll put my foot up in y'all cock. I call your mama and your papa like I'm finna take your dada. Turn that bitch into a soccer ball and rock a rock a rock a. Get into it like a suit and stock a black a rock a. Get into it, y'all.
I'm 644. How about to see how far I am from you?
No, I'm at the rest stop because I gotta go get cigarettes and stuff, and I will see you tomorrow.
All right, man.
All right, brother. I'll catch you on the flip side.
All right, bud.
Charge complete.
Good night, everybody.
Hey, Scott.
Yeah, buddy.
Look at my stream real quick.
My freaking Twitch isn't coming up on my phone for some reason.
Oh.
I don't know why my Twitch app isn't working. And even on my computer up here, it gave me a red thing for Twitch.
Oh.
I said it, you know, you kept saying it was showing that I was on, which is good, but if anybody was typing to me, I didn't
get
to talk to them. So let me try my Twitch app again. I'll close my stream. Yeah, for some reason it will not load for some reason. I don't know what's wrong.
Well, you can't use the app, you gotta use the browser.
Yeah, but usually I can watch you from my app. What's going on? I'm getting ready to, dear. Brian wanted me to check something out right quick. All right, I'm on your stream. But...
Uh-oh, hang on. It did something. I don't know what it did. All right. I love this blue, dude. See the steering wheel?
Yeah, all right, now I see the steering wheel.
Double shifter.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
My hooker, her bag.
I see it.
It says tight fuck on that one on the right. Isn't that crazy? But I like this cabin, though.
Buddy.
All right, I'll see you.
Hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
No. Nah, what the fuck was that?
Yeah.